Few countries are of more concern to UN diplomats right now than the Central African Republic, which is sliding into complete chaos and lawlessness.
Let's get more now on our top story. Super Typhoon Haiyan. Last hour, the storm made landfall in the eastern Philippines, and it has all the makings of a major disaster.
Powerful earthquake causes widespread damage and panic in Port-au-Prince, the crowded and impoverished capital city of Haiti, with reports of collapsed buildings and injuries.